And finally, and importantly, the issue of vaccine. We have put together what's called a strategic approach to COVID vaccine development. As you mentioned, Mr. Chairman, there are six companies that the federal government is playing a role in either helping to develop, subsidizing, or supporting the clinical trials. We're harmonizing the trials so that information from one can be applicable to another. Currently, there are three platform candidate vaccines that have entered into phase three trial. Very soon, there will be a fourth. As I mentioned to this committee, we feel cautiously optimistic that we will be able to have a safe and effective vaccine, although there is never a guarantee of that. Early studies in animals and in human phase one and phase two indicate that individuals induce a response that is comparable to, if not better, than natural infection. And so as these trials go on, we predict that sometime by the end of this year, let's say November or December, we will know whether or not these are safe and effective. And as you mentioned, Mr. Chairman, right now, doses of this vaccine are being produced so that they'll be ready to be distributed.